my Skyrim Kinect video. What you're about to see is a fun, fast, and fluid Skyrim experience that uses both gestures and voice control. I like to start my videos off by running through the basic movements and controls to clearly show what gestures are being used. In this video, I have also added voice control, helping to create that immersive experience that the Kinect is capable of.
Map. Return. Magic. Return. Inventory. Down 4.
While there are a few hiccups with the voice control,
right?
Overall it really adds to the experience.
Down. Select. Return.
If you're interested in the details on how the voice control and gestures work, please see the description below.
Iron Flesh. Flash Shield.
Alright, enough explanations, let's check out the combat. I think you'll really enjoy what you're about to see.
I knew I'd find you.
Flames. Fast heal. Longbow. Longsword. Flash shield. Double flames. Fast heal. Double heal. Conjure fire element. Conjure fire element. Longsword. Down 3. Select. Return. Glass shield.
Let's see what you've got. Each.
Yeah! shield.
Watching everyone, I hope you guys liked what you saw. Please leave your comments, feedback, and suggestions for future videos in the comment section below. And remember, there's more to come, so please subscribe.